Gonarch's lair. Holy crap!
Power level is 100%.
What the hell was that? No! Come over here. Come on. I see that little head crab thing. Come on over here. No. Tommy. Stop it!
Dropping.
Get out of here.
Detected.
I don't get it.
Power 50%.
Kill me.
Power 65%. Power 80%. Detected.
Why am I sliding out?
Major
like
lacerations detected.
Thank you.
25%. Power 40%. Power 55%. Power.
I didn't leave anything behind up here. Can I get in there? I don't think I want to. What about falling in this thing? Is that possible? Ow! Yes. Ah!
Lacerations detected. Power 40%.
Oh.
Power 55%.
That was dumb. Alright, so try that again. Again with the
lacerations detected. Power 45%. Power 60%.
Oh, I heal here. Awesome. Let's just heal back up, shall we? Oh, I wanted to jump.
Lacerations detected. Power 45%. Power 60%.
That's what I need right now. More face punches.
Hazardous chemical detected.
Face crabs. Alright. Gonarch. Or Gonarch. Whatever your name is.
Minor fracture detected.
Why?
Minor lacerations detected. Warning.
Okay, I seriously don't know what to do here.
Thank you. structure detected.
Alright, I'm gonna YouTube this. I'll be back.
Minor fracture
detected. Okay. Shut up, I'm doing an intro. Okay, sorry about that. Apparently, this boss is known for being buggy. Said that one solution is just bombing your way through. Apparently that doesn't work. Now, can I do it with this? There we go. Bye, Gonarch. Jerk. I do. I don't know how to get up on that. Oh God. Oh, hello. Well, that was unfortunate. Alright, let's do this again.
Oh. Major fracture detected.
Does this not want to break now? What the hell?
Power 65%.
Power 90%. Oh, it's that little square. Okay, hold on. Kill me real quick, would you?
Minor fracture detected. Minor lacerations detected.
Keep going. Thank you. Okay. Here. Get out of the way. Ow. No.
Minor fracture detected. Power 40%. Power 55%.
I can't even kill myself. Oh, thank you.
detected. Major lacerations.
This is frustrating.
Detected. Major lacerations detected.
Breaking. Save one more time. I want a new save just in case I just screwed myself.